SMU has lost its biggest fan. Paul Lane was a former SMU cheerleader who went to every SMU football game for 50 years. That is 542 games in a row, by the way. But Lane lost his battle with blood clots at age 68. The SMU Mustangs say they are never going to forget his loyalty, support, and commitment.